We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action. After all, he is the world's largest athlete.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree. This should be fun.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Plenty of fight left. He's not giving up that easy.
The leg sweep knocks him down.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
That hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Leg kick!
Ouch!
Harsh impact.
Take all the wind out of you.
Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Bang. Right to the back.
Big Show looking to end this quickly.
And Cole quit easily getting his shoulder up.
Way too early.
Guys, if you wanted to see an example of a superstar coming full circle in WWE, you can look to the Big Show.
Well, you must be referring to the last time we saw Big Show was nearly identical to his first WWE appearance.
It's Big Show with the opening.
The question is, can he capitalize?
I think he can.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Sure does it. What a monumental win.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Big victory for him here in this one.
Big Show made a statement tonight.